I am here with Rebecca for the Baraka School of the Holy Spirit. One, the first thing that touched my heart was the teaching of the Holy Spirit. To tell you the truth, what Pastor Thomas have said, he wasted 7 years. But to tell you the truth, I wasted 30 years without knowing about the Holy Spirit that deep. So I really thank God that I came here. I believe that God brought me here. That's it. He brought me here and he taught me so many things about the Holy Spirit. And what was kindling in my mind was that to go and tell to my church members, ask them to come and learn so many things that we have to learn in our lives, you know. And this is the place. Baraka is the main place that I learned a lot of things. Even though I went to Bible school, I went here for evangelism, this teaching and that teaching. But this is the main one where I really learn a lot. And I would like to encourage all those who are seeing this video, you will make an appointment to come and you will know that many people have been set free through this Baraka school. So I hope and pray that many, many people will come here and learn about the Holy Spirit and all the other teachings. Every teaching is good. I cannot specifically tell you this is good. I cannot say that. But one thing I like to say, I learned a lot about the Holy Spirit and all the other teachings. Thank you. God bless you.